GST Business Models, Masters of Commerce, 4th Semester, Mangalore University, Session 16. GST Procedures. In this session, you are going to learn about the meaning and benefits of e-way bills. Learning objective, to discuss about the provisions relating to e-way bill. Session outcome, the students will be able to know about the meaning and benefits of e-way bill. Under the GST regime for quick and easy movement of goods across India without any hindrance, all the checkposts across the country are abolished. However, in order to monitor the movement of goods for controlling any tax evasion, e-way bill system has been introduced for interstate movement of goods with effect from 1st April 2018 and for intrastate movement of goods in a phased manner. Under this system, a taxpayer prior to movement of goods via a conveyance would inform each transaction's details to the tax department, obtain an acknowledgement number for having thus informed, and then use this acknowledgement number as a valid document accompanying the conveyance carrying goods. The idea is that the taxpayer be made to upload the details of such transactions to a common portal through the internet, and once uploaded, the common portal would automatically generate a document which can be tracked and verified easily by any stakeholder. Way bill. A way bill is a receipt or a document issued by a carrier giving details and instructions relating to shipment of a consignment of goods, and the details include the name of the consigner, the name of the consignee, the point of origin of the consignment, its destination and route. E-way bill. The electronic way bill is a compliance mechanism wherein by a digital interface, the person causing the movement of goods uploads the relevant information prior to the commencement of the movement of goods and generates e-way bill on the GST portal. In other words, e-way bill is an electronic document generated on the GST portal evidencing the movement of goods. Rule 138 of the CGST Rules of 2017 defines e-way bill as e-way bill is a mechanism every registered person who causes movement of goods which may not necessarily be on account of supply of consignment values more than ₹50,000 is required to furnish the above mentioned information in the e-way bill portal. The benefits of e-way bill. First one, cost reduction. E-way bill reduces the logistics cost. E-way bill has reinforced proper invoicing and thereby reduced tax avoidance. Efficient transportation. It has enabled efficient and speedy transportation. A truck in India covers an annual average distance of 85,000 kilometers as compared to 150,000 to 250,000 kilometers in developed countries, which is clear indication that our transportation systems need some reforms. E-way bill would help to reform the transportation industry. Third, the waiting time. No waiting time at checkpost and faster movement of goods resulting in the optimum use of vehicles resources. Fourth, user-friendly e-way bill system. E-way bill system and portal are user-friendly and easy. Even dealers can easily download the e-way bill. Easy and quick generation of e-way bill. E-way bill could be generated easily and quickly. There is not big task to generate the e-way bill. Value of consignment for mandatory generation of e-way bill. The provisions in respect of e-way bills are applicable where the value of consignment exceeds ₹50,000. If a person consigns the goods worth say ₹30,000 on the first day and goods worth say ₹40,000 another day, then the provisions of e-way bill are not applicable. The nature of consignment may be full vehicle load or parcel in the vehicle, where a single movement Sorry, if where a single consignment exceeding rupees 50,000 is loaded in more than one vehicle, then the provisions of e-way bill are applicable. Mode of conveyance. It can be own conveyance of the person causing movement of goods, or a hired conveyance, or a transporter. The term conveyance includes vessel, aircraft, and a vehicle. The information shall be furnished electronically on the common portal.